To fix this problem, please go to right click on Windows Start button, then please select Device Manager, go to Keyboards, open keyboard, then please go to driver. Then if you are there are two simple steps to do here. The first step is updating the driver, so you should be connected to the internet for it. Please update, search automatically for updated software, it's already updated. So if that doesn't work for you, please click on uninstall, then please select OK. The computer is asking you to restart your computer, so please do it and your problem should be fixed by then.